I don't know whose car this is, but it's parked across the street from this church. And that church is